Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for. Whoa, Avery and Lane, ready to give you more. Whoa, athletes at home, it's something we can't ignore. You put in your votes, you put in the time. Now sit on that couch and enjoy the ride. Don't worry, you probably didn't win an award. Stuck in quarantine, we know you're all bored. Lacrosse is coming to be a part of Victory Heights. We appreciate everything had a like. It's blue, it's yellow, it's the new colors. Freshman football players, can we have your numbers? Basketball will take yours too. Is that okay, Jeff Capel? The track coach always looks so fly. There are more of you, jump pretty high. Amy Reed, you know how to dive. Oh, this is the Panthers' choice. Edward Kiza, thank you for all your goals. Whoa, why does Pitt wrestling have so many goals? An ACC win came for women's soccer. Amanda West is a freshman, what a shocker. Nick Wolf running far, winning all the races. And follow on the ACC. 3 years now, it's no big deal. From Washington, you know how to steal. Faces with you, get back on the field. Oh, this is the Panthers' choice. Age of fun, you shoot your shot. And maybe we think you're hot. Softball, we know you fought. Next to your happy shot. Oh, this is the Panthers' choice. 17 to 11. This is where you wanna be. It's everything you ever want. And it's everything you ever need. And it's right here on the screen. This is where you wanna be.
This is where you wanna be.
Our time together got cut short. Nothing brings us together like sports. Can't wait to see you all back on the court.
Oh, this is the Panthers' choice.
They all started in the Sutherland rooms. Can't see each other, at least we can Zoom.
This is the Panthers' choice!
Hi everybody, it's Chancellor Gallagher. I hope this finds you well, this strange time. I really miss you guys, not having you around campus, but honestly, I haven't been on campus much either. So I hope this finds you and your families doing well. My job here today is to join in and present the top team GPAs for 2019. You know, as student athletes, you're used to having a lot on your plates, and you've got classes, practices, meetings, study hours. And so I want to just recognize the hard work from all of our teams, but in particular, single out two teams that topped the charts in this area. Let me start with our female student athletes. Their award for the highest team GPA for the 2019 fall and spring semesters goes to, drum roll, volleyball with a 3.512 average. So congratulations to all our volleyball players. And among our male student athletes, the award for the highest team GPA goes, give a big spoiler alert, for the seventh year in a row now, to men's soccer with a 3.081 average. So congratulations to our soccer players. And to these two teams and to all of today's award winners, let me add my sincere congratulations and best wishes. Hail to Pitt.
Hello, Pitt Panthers. This is Penny Semaya, and it is my pleasure and honor to announce the winners for two awards. First up, we have the Bridge Builder Awards. This award goes to the team that goes above and beyond in serving our greater community. This team completed a community outreach event or service once a month this academic year. The winning team is football. We definitely appreciate all that you do, and I know our community does as well. Congratulations. Our next award goes to the Heart of a Panther. This award recognizes a student athlete that continues to pour into the community even well beyond the call of duty. And this award winner is Trey Tipton of football. Thank you for your commitment to our students, our greater Pittsburgh community, and the well-being of everyone. Hail to Pitt.
Hello, Panther Nation. My name is E.J. Borghetti from the Athletic Media Relations Office at the University of Pittsburgh. It is my pleasure to present the 2020 James Conner Comeback Player of the Year Award. I'm not going to beat around the bush on this. We're going to get right to it. This year's recipient is Jake Wentzel of the wrestling team. Jake, this is the biggest compliment I can give to you. I think right now our university, our city, our country could channel their inner Jake Wentzel. That's how you handle adversity. That's how you handle tough times. A year ago, you were injured. An ACL injury sidelined your dreams. You didn't let that stop you. Today, 365 days later, you can call yourself an ACC champion. You didn't let this disappointment or adversity stop you when you stepped on the mat against the number one seed at the ACC championships. That's what we need. We need that type of resolve. That's what you showed. And let me say this. You inspired us. You make us want to be better. Our department really wants to embody the type of spirit you've shown. I want to thank you. I want to congratulate you for all you've achieved. But you know what the best part is? You're not going to stop here. I know ACC champion is going to be probably the bottom rung of the achievements that you're going to have for the balance of your days at Pitt and for the balance of your life as you go on from Pitt. Thank you for all you do. And you know what the second biggest compliment I can give you is? For the first time in a month, man, I put on a suit and tie. I was so fired to give you up, fired up to give you this award. So thank you for having that honor. I wish you well. Congratulations. Hail to Pitt.
Good afternoon, Panther Nation. My name is Lusaka Polite, and I have the privilege of announcing this year's David Sandberg Champion Award. This is a very special award for me personally because David was a classmate of mine, and I was very fortunate enough to win this award my senior year. So before I announce the winner, I just want to read to you guys the description of the award. In memory of former Pitt wrestler and assistant coach, this award is presented to the senior who best exemplifies the qualities that Sandberg embraced: dedication to academics and athletic excellence, and an unyielding spirit and passionate commitment to the improvement of the University of Pittsburgh and its surrounding communities. I am very honored to announce that this year's winner is Juliana Vasquez from women's soccer. Congrats, Jules, and hail to Pitt.
Hi, Panther fans, I'm Lisa Scher. You might not recognize me with this purple hair, but I decided to dye my hair this year instead of Easter eggs. But I am a 1982 NCAA Gymnastics National Champion and Pitt Hall of Famer inaugural class of 2018. I am excited to announce the winner of this year's Female Performance of the Year. And the Panther Choice Award goes to... envelope, please. Alicia Patricus and Devin Herbine. These two seniors helped break the school record for vault in their final meet of the year and both recording career highs of 9.925. Amazing job, ladies. Congratulations.
Hello, I'm Joe Prince-Wright. I'm delighted to be announcing the winner of the Male Performance of the Year. And without further ado, drum roll, please. The winner is Edward Keyser from men's soccer. Congratulations, Edward. What a great season you've had with Pitt men's soccer and the team overall. Your two goals against NC State in the ACC tournament win was a massive moment for Pitt, and a great season as the team made it all the way to the NCAA tournament. And speaking on behalf of all of the Pitt men's soccer alumni around the world, we're always proud to be a part of the team, but the work that you and your teammates have put in over the last few seasons have made us even prouder, along with the coaching staff, Jay Vidovich. You are doing a wonderful job with the program. So, Edward, here's your award. I hope you enjoy this. A little bit of memorabilia here from my days at Pitt. Let's go, Pitt. Congrats on a great performance and a great season, and keep up the wonderful work. Cheers.
Hey, everyone. Emily Boissonneau here. And as a recent addition to the Panther family, I'm excited to announce this year's Newcomer of the Year Award. The Newcomer of the Year Award can be given to a freshman or a redshirt in their first year of intercollegiate competition. This year's award winner finished the season ACC champion, an All-ACC second team, All-ACC freshman team, and on 8 separate occasions, a school record, she was named ACC Freshman of the Week. If you haven't guessed it already, this year's Panthers Choice Award goes to Alexis Akeo from volleyball. Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Dan Marino. I'm excited to announce the winner of this year's team moment. So the Panthers Choice Award goes to the football team. So congratulations and go Pitt.
What's up, Panther fans? Shavante Zealous here, and I'm excited to announce the Female Athlete of the Year Award. And the fabulous Panther Choice Award goes to, drumroll please, Kayla Lund, woo! Kayla is the team captain, led Pitt Volleyball to his third consecutive ACC championship, first ACC Player of the Year and East Coast Player of the Year in Pitt Volleyball history, second Pitt Volleyball player ever to be named to the second team All-American list. You go, girl, and congratulations.
Hey, guys, this is Mundo coming to you from north of Pittsburgh, class of 93. To give the Panthers Choice Award for Male Athlete of the Year. The Panther Choice Award goes to ACC defending champion, two-time national qualifier, Mickey Phillippe.
Hi, this is Heather Like, and I'm really excited to announce this year's award for Team of the Year. Drum roll, please. And this year's Panthers Choice Award goes to, volleyball. Congratulations. Hail to Pitt.
Hi, this is Keith Gavin, and I'm with
Noella.
And we're very excited to present this year's Blue Gold Award. The Blue Gold Award is presented to the male and female senior student athlete that best represents the student athlete ideal, based upon academic scholarship, athletic achievement, leadership qualities, and citizenship. These recipients will forever be recognized in the Varsity Walk. And the Panther Award goes to Demetrius Thomas from wrestling, and
Stephen Long Williams from volleyball. Congratulations!
Good job.
Hi, I'm Quadri Olison, running back for the Atlanta Falcons, and I am here and I am excited to announce this year's Panther Award winners. My name is on the Varsity Walk last year after I won this award. And I look forward to having these two amazing athletes added next to mine. So without further ado, this year's Panthers Awards goes to two-time AVCA All-American from volleyball, Lane Van Buskirk, and also single-season receptionist record holder, my dog, my brother, Maurice French. Congratulations to the both of you. This is a tremendous, prestigious honor. You guys' names will be enshrined at the university forever. When people go out on the Varsity Walk, they'll see you guys' names. So just wear that with pride. Continue to just represent Pitt everywhere you go. Wear it on your chest, wear it on your sleeve. And I'll forever always be a Panther. And, thank you guys for allowing me to do this, allowing me to congratulate you guys. I appreciate it. And, as always, forever and always, hail to Pitt. Thank you.
We sure wish we could have celebrated these awards in person. And I want to thank everyone involved in creating what is our first and hopefully last ever virtual Panthers Choice Awards. Thanks to everyone who tuned in, and we appreciate all of your support. Congratulations to our student athletes on all of your incredible accomplishments this year. I can't wait to see everybody soon. Stay healthy and we look forward to all that we're going to achieve next year.
If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my throne. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone, 'cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone.